What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another Fortnite video. Today we have spray different gas stations, and you gotta do it on three different gas stations, and I'm gonna show you the locations super fast. As you can see, we've already sprayed one out of three, so we're gonna go and show you the locations. Please make sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel, guys. Use code NOTBORU40 on the item shop, and let's go. Alright, guys, so this challenge would be part of the new challenges, which are gonna be the spray and pray challenges for week 2 of Fortnite, releasing in approximately 1 or 2 hours. But anyways, guys, this over here is location number 1, which is a gas station location. So all you gotta do is come to a gas station, for example this one at Pleasant Park. It's number 1 location, and you gotta go on a wall or anywhere near the gas station and just do any spray. So as you can see, I just did the Chinese spray. It doesn't even matter which spray you do, you can just scroll your mouse or your controller wheels, and yeah, just spray the gas station. So that would be number 1 out of 3, but you gotta spray different gas stations. So I'm gonna show you multiple locations in this video. There is one really close, that's why we're starting at Pleasant Park, guys, because there is a location super close that we can just spray as well. So yeah, why not, right? So we're gonna go and literally run towards it. You can already see it in the distance, it's on the minimap. As you can see, first location was right here in Pleasant Park, and second location would be right here to the left of Loot Lake. So yeah, that's location number 2, and we're slowly running towards it. But as you can see, gas, pass and gas, I mean, what a funny joke, Fortnite. But yeah, we got to the pass and gas station, and all we gotta do to this one as well is spray it. And you gotta do it to 3 different gas stations, so I mean, obviously you need one more location. But yeah, here we go, put on some festivity. And maybe some, the end is 9, maybe, is there a marshmallow spray or something? Nope, okay, whatever, then we're gonna do discount, whatever. The what's the name of that event? The wildcard event. Anyways, guys, we're gonna go to the next location. And yeah, as you can see, you can kind of tell on the minimap which ones are the gas stations. And I think there is one over there, but this one should be a gas station. Or was that a sushi shop? I'm not sure. The one that's confirmed and I 100% know about is the one at Salty and the one at Lucky Landing. So we're gonna head to the hub, and I'll show you both the locations real quick. So we're gonna start with, let's say we start with the one at Salty, because more people are more likely to go through Salty. So it's good that you guys know this location and the whereabouts of it. So yeah, we're going Salty Springs, and this over here is our gas station location. So we're just gonna head down straight towards the ground, open our umbrella. Look at this professional ninja drop. I drop better than Tfue. I'm joking, I'm actually horrible. Anyways, right over here, if you guys haven't completed the challenge to spray a vending machine, make sure to do that one as well, and this way you do all the challenges all at the same time. Anyways, this is gas station location number 3, located at Salty Springs, right over here. And yeah, next up, dude, there is no location at Dusty. There might be at Paradise, but we're just gonna respawn a few times to go to Lucky Landing, so I can show you the 4th extra location. And this should be enough for you guys to complete the challenge, because yeah, I mean, you only need 3, but I'm showing 4 anyways. So we're gonna go straight towards the location, even though it's not too close. It's not too close. I wonder if there is one at Paradise, but I seriously cannot remember, which is kind of crazy considering how much times I've dropped Paradise. Anyways, the location is gonna be straight behind this hill, so yeah, right behind it. So we're just gonna drop slowly. Well, we're probably not gonna reach it, honestly. We're gonna be super close, but we're gonna touch the ground. Come on. Ah, so close. Anyways, going straight towards the location, pass and gas, you can already see it. Right over here, guys, is gonna be location number 4. So all you gotta do is spray it with the spider web or the slam dunks. And once you spray it, that's it. That's it. You got it, guys. That's 4 locations. And I really wonder if there was one at Paradise Palms, but I don't even want to check. There must be even more locations, because the gas stations have been, they only add gas stations. But anyways, guys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. Leave a like, subscribe, I said that already. Use code NOTBORU40, and I'll see you in the next video really soon. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye.